Guys, I want to test this. You look like mineral. 50. 50.
50.
Guys, look at where I am. I'm just a common stranger in a foreign land. Sitting. Resting. in an open place. See where I am.
Good morning, guys. So this is my second day in Benin Republic, and the hotel I'm staying, they give complimentary breakfast. I want to eat breakfast right now and then start going where going. This is their restaurant. The place is called Peace Hotel. I'll find out their real address and give you. But once you come to Cotonou and say Peace Hotel, they will show you the place. So I'm currently waiting for my breakfast.
My day two, is it day two? Oh, yes, I arrived yesterday. Is it day two? Is it supposed to be day two? So I paid for 2 days. I have stayed yesterday. I'm going out now to create a lot of content after today. Tomorrow morning, I'm leaving to another place, to my next destination. Honestly, I love this place. Thank you very much. Thank you. My breakfast is here. Thanks. My breakfast is here. I'll have breakfast now and then move to where I'm filming. Guys, I have a lot of content for you guys. Benin Republic is very, very fine, honestly. I think this country is so underrated. So underrated. I'm so very shocked. Like, I paid the 8,500 sefa for him. I don't think it's much. If, like, even if you're a Nigerian, it's not much. It's around 15,000 naira in Nigeria.
So guys, look at their breakfast. This is beautiful. This is their breakfast. This is milk. This is hot water, leaves in sugar, and bread. So, though me, I don't like eating dry bread, but it's fine. I'll manage it. I like eating bread and milk and butter, or bread and egg. But guys, this is so nice. I wasn't expecting breakfast, and they have a Wi-Fi too. Hey guys. Alright, well done. Guys, so this is... Hello, morning. So this is a Friday morning. I arrived yesterday. I did a lot yesterday that I arrived. I went out to shoot. I got a lot of content yesterday. So I'm going to change some money. First, I changed little money yesterday. I changed only 50,000 naira yesterday. My budget, I budget to spend something like 70,000 naira here, or 50,000 naira at most. But I paid for 2 days. I was supposed to stay for 1 day. Supposed to check out today. But I was supposed to, I just be like, okay, let me last. I don't even know what made me pay for 2 days, but it is what it is. So I bought super standard. So this is not something I budgeted, because it took a lot of money, like 2,000 naira, and I bought charger, not 2,000 naira, 2,000 sefa for this. And charger I bought for my camera, 2,000 sefa, that is 4,000 sefa. So the money I was supposed to use for transport for today and tomorrow have gone. So I'm going to change some money. If I change some money, I'll start from there, like 10,000 naira, to join the one I have. Yep, that is it. I don't want to spend too much here, because I'm leaving this country to another place tomorrow. So I don't want to spend too much. The place I'm staying is just like a legal place in Benin Republic. Like, it's not top place. Like, this place is just for middle class or poor people.
Guys, I want to test this. Look like mineral. 50. 50.
50.
You know
they're not. Oh, no more body.
How about
you?
Hey.
Take it,
go ahead. No, get it.
I don't got 50 for
Ayana, give me the one. Egg, how much?
Egg, as in a 100 first.
Okay. I didn't
find my phone. Never. You want how much one?
No, just give me now. Don't worry. Just give me one. No, give us for leather. And... go create content. Guys, do you see those school children? The way this uniform is yesterday night. My evil brothers. My evil brothers know the here word. Anyway, they. Spot, this place is Amazon status, that is place I am right now. The reason why I'm here is because I want to do one of the best shooting I have ever done, and after shooting the video felt so very tired. I'm like, let me come and rest here, guys. If there's one thing I have, if there's one thing I noticed during this my travel to Benin Republic, is that Benin Republic feels at home. I know that I've said it. I said Ghana feels at home, right? I think the place I have been in like all the places I have traveled to, I feel more at home in Ghana. Like all the places I have traveled to till date, I feel more at home in Ghana compared to other places, right? Maybe because of the weather change and the fact that people there look like total different from us. But here the feeling of home feel different. Like this place be like extension of one Yoruba state in Nigeria, and you know that Yoruba people have this greeting culture. That is how these people have, like, this place where they stay. Like I'm sitting here just resting, and this place I'm sitting, a lot of bike that pass, this will go stop, go just like wave, like they pass. I look up and like we see face to face, they go say hi. You can never look face to face to people of this place without them greeting you. And you know that is like one thing about Yoruba culture, they greet a lot. So this is the reason why I feel like this will have very, very similarity with Yoruba people of Nigeria. If you're a Nigerian and you've visited Cotonou, please, I want you to comment in the comment section how do you feel. Like this place is this by far, hands down, the safest place I have ever visited. When I say safest, I mean safest place I have ever visited. God, this place is so safe. I don't understand, but like everybody is so nice. I feel like Cotonou is so very underrated. Like I'm not Cotonou, like Benin Republic is so very underrated. Like everything, what they say, the people, I know that a lot of people will be like, in the people of this country is this, but guys, have you visited Benin Republic? Have you visited Benin Republic? When I say people, the goodness of heart, I mean you find it in Benin. When I say people, you wake up in the morning, they say good morning. I don't know, maybe because I'm a Nigerian, right? Greetings matters a lot to me, because I cannot see you in the morning and say good morning, and you not answer good morning, and I feel like it is a bad luck. These people, they greet a lot, and they are always eager to help. What? I don't understand. If I talk this thing, like say I've said it in many of my videos, but guys, you see a lot of videos that I shoot here. You see the way I'm walking. There's a place I went to. That place is one of their top place, and they allowed me to film inside without bothering me. Guys, I cannot testify what I'm feeling here, but all I feel is that I feel so at home. I feel so safe. I feel like nobody will come and snatch my phone. As I did like this, I'm not scared of anybody coming to harass me, snatching my phone or doing anything. I've been filming with my phone like yesterday night. For the first time in the history of my travel, I stayed out late at night yesterday, but I see film in the night and nothing happened. Hey guys, they don't snatch my phone. No guys, look at where I am. I'm just a common stranger in a foreign land, sitting resting in an open place. See where I am? Do you see where I am? Hey, in an open place, like who does this? Look at where I am. Main road, day hill. Nobody came to harass me. Nobody came to ask me, what are you doing? Why are you filming? What are you doing? Don't do this one. I'm not scared of someone stealing my phone. I'm not scared of someone snatching my camera. I'm not scared of anything. Guys, this place is safe, I beg. It's safe. You may not understand, but if you travel to any country where people will tell you, mind your phone, they will snatch your phone, you always be very scared. I feel so very free here. Honestly, I feel extremely free here. I just came back from one of the easiest markets where they sell car, and guys, I filmed throughout my stay there, nothing happened. Cotonou is sweet. It's sweet, so Cotonou sweet. Like Benin Republic is sweet. This place is so very underrated. Like this country is extremely underrated. I have never been to any country where I feel so safe like this. I feel so at home. I feel like nothing they beggar, nothing happened, nothing they have for the year. Oh god. Hi. What are you selling? What are you selling?
Close to the president's house. See their soldiers walking. You see a lot of soldiers here. See, they don't even carry a gun. You see them? There are many. See some people coming.
Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. I know that this video is so very random. To be honest, I have traveled to many African countries in these few days. Like, I just started this thing a few months ago and I have been to a lot of African countries. I had fun everywhere. And I thank everybody who has supported me, wherever you're watching from. Thank you very much for always supporting me. Please keep watching, keep pushing these videos, keep giving my videos likes.
They don't carry gun, they don't carry anything, just they will carry their own. And to sweet our bed.